An Israeli airstrike on Monday killed seven people working with José Andrés' international food charity, the World Central Kitchen. The three-vehicle convoy, which was marked with World Central Kitchen logos, was struck three times as it left a food warehouse in the central Gaza Strip. It wasn't immediately clear where the strikes originated, but the three vehicles were reportedly hit one by one over a mile-and-a-half stretch of road. Among the seven killed were a Palestinian, citizens from Australia, Poland, and the United Kingdom, and a dual U.S.-Canadian citizen. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, who said in a video on Tuesday, quote, "Unfortunately, in the last day, there was a tragic case of our forces unintentionally hitting innocent people in the Gaza Strip. This happens in wartime." The Israeli military pledged to investigate the incident. In a social media post, José Andrés called on the Israeli government to, quote, "stop this indiscriminate killing," and, quote, "stop using food as a weapon."